for 2 minutes.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I appreciate the gentlelady for yielding. I rise today not as an elected doctor, not as an elected thing, except a member of Congress, but also I rise today as a father of a child who we were told before she was born that it would probably be best to kill her, that she had a disability, and it's probably best that there would be better choices for us to make in life than to not have her. I rise today for Micah's bill, simply for those that has been the statement has been made that once children are here, there's problems that are political choices and life circumstances, and those are things that we have dealt with and that we should actually look at. But those are only available for those who are lucky enough to have a birthday. This bill is really about a birthday. It's about giving unborn a chance at life. It is interesting to me today, Mr. Speaker, that many medical professionals who are against this bill also will choose to anesthetize those same babies in the womb because their reaction to the procedure. They don't want to talk about that. They want to talk about something else. But I simply come back to saying this bill is about life. It may be, as said, that this is something we're talking about, a procedure, but it is talking about life and it's talking about birthdays. It's talking about that life in that womb matters, and the potential from life until death is something that I believe God has given. When we understand that, let's take it out of the realm of choosing a choice. We're standing here today, I'm standing here today, to take up for the rights of that baby in the womb and making sure that birthdays come, that life happens. And when you look at someone like Micah, and you understand that many people would have wrote them off as unviable, God had a different choice, and that is today that young boy that was on Capitol here last week. But it doesn't take Micah for me. It just takes Jordan for me, my 25-year-old, who just texted me just a few minutes ago to say, Daddy, I love you. Over 25 years ago, someone told me she was not worth having, and my wife. I stand here today to stand for those still in the womb waiting for life, and I yield back.
Chairman yields.